Zivuaroth must be terrified of what Savathun might say.
She's not the only one. I sense the same fear from you.
Oh. about this? Far-off kingdoms, queens, witches, mystic adventures among the stars. Remember, Crow?
They were only stories. It passed the time.
You wrote them down like in a book. I always kept the pages on you so Spider wouldn't find them.
Glint, enough.
My brother was a storyteller, too. He spun the most fabulous fables for our people's children. I have copies in my library, if you like.
That won't be necessary.
My coven grows daily, but we must hold the blind well a while longer.
Between our light and your mystical knowledge, we're pretty unbreakable. Right, cousin?
I'm not your cousin, Lightbearer.
Thank you.
time I come to the Dreaming City, it feels like I never left.
Perhaps something here calls to you. Something deeper than identity. Deeper than memory.
Guardians leave their past behind by necessity and by choice. We can only be one person at a time.
To my point, identities may change, but the person behind them remains the same.
Whoever I was felt at home here. But I'm not him anymore. The tower is my home now.
Thank you.